Hello students, how are you all today? Good morning. Dear students, today I am here once again to teach you some of the hard words of our lesson 1, our family. Okay students, so what are the words we had learnt already in the last 2 videos? Spelling of family, father, mother, brother, sister, uncle, aunt, grandparents, grandfather, grandmother. Very good, you remember, huh? So students, today also we are having some of the hard words that we have to learn, okay? And you practice with me. Dear students, look at the board now. P A R E N T S, parents. Repeat the word once again. P A R E N T S, parents. Parents. Now go to the next word. J O I N T, joint. Repeat. J O I N T, joint. Next, go to the number 3rd, okay? C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. Repeat, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children, children. Now, go to the next word. Let's read the next word. L A R G E, large. Say once again. L A R G E, large. Large. Repeat. L A R G E, large. Now revise all the words once again. Parents, joint, children, large. So dear students, you practice for today these all 4 words, okay? Dear friends, for today you have to prepare some of the activity learning, okay? And what you have to do today, take a scrapbook and you make a family tree. Understood? See, right at the top, heading family tree, and you paste the picture inside it, like father, mother, brother, sister, and you. Okay students, what you have to do today, you have to paste the picture of your family members. Okay, so students, today read these hard words and take a scrapbook and do the homework properly. So till then, be safe and stay at home. Do learning every time. Thank you.